sun should always be pointing down. You know what? This is a weapon. It is good and it can be bad. If it's not handled well, it can be bad. This is like money. This is like money when it checks into your bank account. It can kill you. It can make you. If you go and misuse it, it can lead you to a grave very quickly. It can get you into drugs. It can get you into some habits which are not good for you. If you don't use money well, it can kill you, just like this gun. So, as you can see, my finger is not on the trigger, because I'm taking care of myself, taking care of my people around me. So, same thing with money. Use money for good, not for bad. Use money to invest. It can secure, this secures the peace in our country. Your money secures your future. Your money secures your lifestyle. Your money, if used well, it will make sure even after your job is done, you'll be able to have the same lifestyle, if not better, when you're working. So if your business goes down, it will all depend on how you use the money that was given you when it was thriving. So, again, so many lessons for us to learn from this paintball. So, as you saw me, first we had a strategy. The idea was, you gotta go and capture that flag. You gotta go and make sure that as you run towards that flag, you're not gonna be hit. So, you saw me, I was crawling. I was hiding myself. So you've got to make sure that as you're investing, your moves are not obvious, because there are other people who are also plotting to make money. And if you don't plan very well, if you don't strategize, then you'll be hurt. Your money will go to someone else. It will be someone else's gain, and it will be a loss. As you saw, I had to put on this armor from the top of my head to the soles of my feet. I'm covered all over. This has a camouflage effect. Against this ground, with this, you can hardly see me. The same thing, your investment strategy should be something that is your secret weapon. Make sure you have one, and when you're going out there, make sure you don't tell it to everybody, because investment is war. Your strategy will get you to that flag. Your investment strategy will get you to that lifestyle, to that beautiful house that you've always wanted to build, to that beautiful house you've always wanted to have. So, I mean, there's so many thoughts running through my mind right now. But, so you saw, when I was shot, I had to lift up my gun. I had to surrender. I had to acknowledge that I've been hit. So sometimes, when you're investing, you come out with some certain assumptions. When you've already invested, you realize, you know, one assumption or the other was not correct, or something fundamentally has changed. And therefore, you have to accept when you have made a loss. You have to quickly make adjustments to your investment plan. You've got to say, if I've lost, sell out. Sell, recover whatever you can recover, start again. And you saw me, every time I would lift this up, I would run back to where my starting point was, and then I start again to fight. So don't give up. If you've ever lost money in investment, don't give up. Make sure you surrender, quickly exit, and give yourself a chance to fight again. Don't lose all your money waiting and hoping that something will change. Make sure you take some action. Exit, start again. So that's one big important lesson that I've learned today.